Hi, I'm John Mulhagen with Moly Manufacturing. If you're not familiar with Moly, Moly is the company that builds silencer hydraulic squeeze chutes. What we're seeing here today is one of our new AP Corrals. It's a lightweight portable that we can use in many applications.
There's a lot of portables available out there on the market today, but we needed something that we could set up in smaller areas and didn't take a big truck to haul these things around. We could pull an AP Corral with a small pickup. The wheels on the Corral system are, of course, really what makes it work. Because these 10-foot sections are shorter, this gives us a lot more flexibility on how we make little things inside, where if you have a 20-foot panel, you're always kind of, you know, and it's too heavy to push, and you can't really get those little directions you need. Maybe you just want to hold one calf in one spot where you can roll the stuff around and make one little spot just to hold one animal. And then with our brace pipe behind it, this thing doesn't have to kick back at us too, so we can keep moving in on these groups and making it smaller and having some reinforcement so it doesn't come back at us. And then the other thing that we designed into it is it's made for small animals. So the wheels actually drop down on this thing, which we can hold goats, pigs, sheep, dogs, whatever in this same corral. There's just so many different uses for the AP Corral.